Tervondre Williams and McKinley Tech. What was the difference there in the second half? You guys really took it to another level.
Second half. First half, we wanted to shit a ball more. So coming into the second half, all we wanted to do was shit a ball, get out to the ball, and run up the score.
Right. Hey, with Daniel Allen and McKinley Tech, nice win here against Ballou. What was the key in the second half? Because you guys really took it to another level.
The second half, strap up, lock in, play our game, and hopefully the game go our way.
Okay. They came out with a lot of energy. Did they catch you off guard there at first?
A little bit, but we came out a little slow. We ain't playing in a while, so we were sluggish. But everybody locked in, that's why I'm playing better.
Gotcha.